families, bound by tradition and locked in a war. And one man caught in the middle. In a world of vicious rivalries and violent betrayals, only one thing is certain.
Suzaku
must die.